Riley Smith, the one-time Panther, one of the original members of the Golden Knights still here with Vegas. Only Ekblad on the assist on that Cousins goal. Kolesar with a big hit in behind the play, forces a turnover. Kolesar back behind the net, centering pass, knocked away by Mark Stahl. Colin White chips it up the boards. Now it's out. It's a pretty big, Randy, grinding fourth line.
Oh, here we go.
And they're dancing already. Givani, Smith, and Kolesar. No surprise. A couple guys that like going at it. And Giovanni's getting some rights free.
Oh, is he ever. Caught him with a left as well right at the start of this.
Well, this is a long one.
Smith continues to get the right free.
Kyle Mercer's in there, the linesman, saying, all right, enough, let me get in there. Now they finally separate the big fellas. Well, Givani Smith's done a nice job since coming to the Panthers, Randy, in his role. You know, he's added a little bit of offense, spends time in the offensive zone, will do this.
Yeah, he has played his role to a tee, and he's been in on a lot of success for the Panthers, especially on the forecheck. Yeah, then they're going up the ice, and then there was a little conversation there. You see him in the middle of the screen, and yep, there goes the mitts.
Well, you like that from a guy like Smith, because Kolesar got a good lick in on Brandon Montour in behind the play there and jumped right in, no hesitation.